For a moment, imagine the year is 1750. It's pouring rain, and as you dash through the city streets, dripping wet, you look to your left, and you see a man holding a peculiar thing over his head. Stopping in your tracks, you realize a man is somehow dry, despite the raging storm. Innovation offers us an interesting crossroad. Do we A, continue forward like we always have, or B, honor our past and actively shape our future? While in 2020, the umbrella has already been invented, technological innovation offers us a direction forward by innovating the way we share, problem solve, and connect with each other. My name is Sam, and I'm the Communications Director at Lambda Omega.
And my name is Alishpa, and I'm the Events Director.
At Lambda Omega, we are passionate about innovating our members' tertiary and professional journeys by providing them with the tools and knowledge needed to leverage emerging technologies. Now, our innovative best practice can be broken down into three core objectives. Firstly, we wish to enhance interdisciplinary thinking amongst our membership base by collaborating with industry leaders and other societies from disciplines not explicitly captured in our core finance, accounting, and biz realms. Secondly, our best practice aims to synthesize technology and problem solving, offering our members a new perception of how to tackle the world's newest and most challenging problems. And lastly, Adaptability is key during these uncertain times and at the forefront of our innovative events. Importantly, these objectives are to be achieved under the umbrella of our chapter's unique past, present, and future events. These events operate as our launch pads to achieve our most important goals and reach our members in the most significant way. Our best practice is therefore defined as a string of innovative events with an underlying emphasis on emerging digital technologies. Specifically, this string of events are considered innovative as we've tackled areas such as fintech and augmented reality that no other society on campus has touched on. And building upon these new areas, our events have innovated our members' skill sets, ways of thinking, and in turn, enhanced their employability.
So our first outcome tackles interdisciplinary thinking of our membership base, which is all about embracing a new way of knowing. Umbrellas existed well before they were used under the rain, so sometimes all it takes is tinkering with the old. This is where interdisciplinary thinking comes in, drawing insights from other disciplines, other best practices, and applying them to your own thinking. This challenges traditional notions, it enriches conversation, it is innovation, and it is what we do at Lambda Omega. To bring in diverse knowledge to our members, we brought the disciplines of design thinking and AI from the innovative powerhouse IBM in 2019. This workshop was designed so members could use these new perspectives to innovate in every step of their own accounting, finance, or information system career. How? Through our unique model of discovery, collaboration, and reflection. So firstly, discovery. Learning is a constant process of discovery. Our members had the opportunity to learn the ways design thinking is used at IBM, the IBM Watson technology, and of course, its real-world applicability. Collaboration. The hands-on experimentation led to ideas ranging from an aquarium-inspired cafe to a coffee machine with a built-in radio. Creating a collaborative environment in which members felt they could challenge the status quo, push those boundaries, and achieve growth brought innovative solutions to the table. And finally, reflection. Innovation without reflection is shallow and closed-minded. Just like the umbrella, we asked ourselves, how can we repurpose this into our own lives? In fact, some members already started thinking about the possibilities of technology and these methodologies in our chapter and joined our subcommittee to share their ideas. So it is this process of interdisciplinary thinking that differentiates our chapter's events. Not only are we introducing these technologies to our members, but actually encouraging their adoption.
So now moving on to our second outcome, which is to synthesize technology with problem solving. Now, while traditional education, through the likes of structured university courses that many of us partake in, teaches us and our members the foundations of problem solving in a finance, accounting, and biz context. In today's modern society, course content simply cannot keep up with the emergences of technology. At Lambda Omega, we have subsequently taken on the responsibility to ensure our membership base and broader university community has access to new technologies and, as a result, new skills to tackle these new age problems. This is innovative as we are going beyond traditional networking events that most societies hold. And instead, we are acting as the bridge for our members to cross between course content and real-world skills. For example, our IBM Design Thinking workshop innovated the processes our members use in problem solving. The event used the building blocks laid down from tertiary education and built upon them through technological and process innovation. Now, in order to embrace the future, we're doing this through our Working with Augmented Reality event, which will encompass three pillars that have underpinned our best practice so far. So firstly, we focus on real-life applications through teaching new problem-solving techniques, such as design thinking, which can be applied to various professions, such as consultancy. Secondly, we're making sure we engage critical thinking by challenging the norm and offering new and exciting tools to problem solve with, such as augmented reality. And lastly, we aim to achieve increased participation through integrating theory with practice and ultimately yielding a 30% increase in participation through our technology-enabled events.
So our final outcome is to be adaptable, because with change comes opportunity. We strive to honor the past and embrace the future to expand our umbrella during these trying times. The unique setup of our past events with a one-on-one interview with panelists allowed our members to gain much deeper insights into how the financial sector is changing and the role that they play as individuals. These experiences keep our members ahead of the curve. So imagine being skilled at one of the most powerful and fastest growing data visualization tools in the business intelligence industry. But we successfully delivered our second Tableau workshop in 2020 all online. With over 200 students participating online, we expanded our reach by almost 5 times from last year. We eliminated those perceived barriers by enabling our participants to gain that hands-on experience with data visualization through their very own devices. So moving forward during these unprecedented times, we want to integrate these unique features into a new event, an immersive virtual augmented reality conference to be held during a time when collaboration is needed the most. How will we do this? Well, participants will be scattered into Zoom breakout sessions to experiment with real-time digital information, graphics, and video to their real-world environment via their own smartphones or tablets. They will have the opportunity to ask questions to academics through the live chat. So this is how we inspire innovation, and we encourage you to replicate the process for your own workshop. Just remember, it's all about aligning your strategy to the changing environment to keep your chapter relevant, innovative, vibrant, and growing.
So we end our presentation with a final thought. Here at Lambda Omega, we strive to be inextricably linked to the advances in technology and immersed in a culture of innovation. We are passionate about enhancing the capabilities, knowledge, and skills of our member base under our umbrella of innovation. So, how will you tackle innovation?